broke today, and it killed my VCR when I checked. Oh.